Looking ahead now, thousands of Oklahomans will get the help they need just in time to enjoy a meal for the holiday. The City Rescue Mission is doing a three-day Thanksgiving dinner giveaway. It starts Monday morning. KOCO's Anita Blanton is live now with details. Anita?
Yeah, Jessica, we're here in the back of the Food Resource Center where you can see there's a ton of food that's going to be going to help Oklahoma families that are in need getting ready for the Thanksgiving holiday. Right now, over 2,100 people have these tickets that they'll use over the next 3 days to come here and shop for free. Now, take a look at this video and you'll see that volunteers have been here loading up food all day. They have 2,500 turkeys alone that are going to be giving out, but all the fixings are here too, as you'll see. Each person that comes here for help will get a turkey or ham plus 11 other items. They're expecting about 60 people per hour from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. each day. You know, the City Rescue Mission does a meal on Thanksgiving Day every year for people who are here, but what they're doing now with this giveaway is giving back even more.
With the turkey and the other goods, if it's fed a family of four, that would be 10,000 people here in Oklahoma City getting fed for Thanksgiving through the Impact Hunger Food Resource Center.
That's a lot of people. So maybe you're sitting there and you're watching this thinking, I need help, but I don't have one of these tickets. Well, listen closely. On Wednesday, between 5 and 9 p.m., if you don't have one of these tickets or you've lost the ticket that you've already been given, you'll be able to come here and shop for free for food, too. In downtown Oklahoma City, Anita Blanton, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, so Wednesday between 5 and 9. Anita, thank you. What a great blessing. And if you want to help the City Rescue Mission feed Oklahomans now or through the end of the year, there is a way that you can chip in. We posted a link to more information in the As Seen On section of KOCO.com.